yeah.
After that injury suffered by Road Warrior Animal. And a man standing over here to our left we want to talk to right now. Gorgeous Jimmy Garvin along with Precious. Usually a big smile on his face, but Jimmy, reason of course no why.
I don't have no stinking reason to smile. And the thing with Kevin Sullivan and the varsity club has gotten completely out of hand. If you want to show it, you can. I seen it. I know what happened. But for the people, go with it. I don't care.
All right, let's go to the tape. Let's take a look at it.
Garvin with a figure four. Locked on Rick Steiner. Steiner is in trouble here. Referee Tommy Young. Right there in great position to see if he's going to submit. Steiner's got big, strong legs, Bob. This figure four is quite a weapon.
Jimmy Garvin applying the pressure out of that figure four. Here's Mike Rotundo up on the apron. There comes into the ring Sullivan.
He's got the coat hanger around Garvin's neck. He's got the coat hanger. Here's Precious. He just threw Precious down. Sullivan just threw. He's that man him into Walmart. He's got that coat hanger.
Rotundo's trying to hold.
Well, that was a horrible scene. That's the only way I can describe it.
There's two things in my life I love. One is the work that I do. Anybody that never questions the 18 stinking years that I put into professional wrestling, well, I'll be glad to fight them. The trouble is, I've been a nice guy too long. Well, no more, Mr. Nice Guy. The second thing is you mess with my woman. Any man that thinks he can come up here and try to put his hands on my woman, he's got another thing coming. Not only that, but any other woman in this building. You take three thumbs like you got in the varsity club and Kevin Sullivan, and I'll tell you right now, I'll fight till I drop dead for her and any woman in the world. Because my daddy taught me, he taught me to respect women, and he taught me to respect my work. And all I'm trying to do is a good job at doing what I do best, and that's wrestling. And I don't think that she should have to suffer the consequences. I knew when I became a wrestler that maybe I would get hurt. I knew after I got my arm broken that it would probably happen again. I knew when I got my nose broke four times that it would probably happen again. But she ain't in on that crap. I'll get hurt. I'll take the beating. She don't have nothing to do with it. She's here because she loves me, and I'm here because I love her, and that's that.
All right, gorgeous Jimmy Garvin.